I just started.
Hey, I'm Matt.
Hi, I'm Angela.
And we have a package from Pete, and we're going to open it. Hey, Pete. Hey, up! How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fair to middling with that. I'm fair to middling. Hey, Pete, it's Shufton Rolston out. Let's see. We got this box, and when we got this box, I was all like, I'm shoved to bits with that.
Okay. Can you stop that?
Yeah, if Pete was here, he'd say, thou get a clip round lug oil if thou carries on like this.
All right, no more.
Pete, that's Susie's fault. Okay, but we got a package, and I'm going to open it. We got a package from Pete. So, the duct tape is funny because I started it. I started the whole duct tape thing. Well, because I was scared to death, the first box we sent you, Pete, I was scared to death that it would bust open. And I didn't want it to bust open. So I'm like, let me just wrap it a couple times, and it a couple times turned into, and I still got a little bit of duct tape left. So I ended up using a whole roll of duct tape. So, the boys aren't here. Ronnie would be jumping all over the place. Mm-hmm. Quentin, we get him back again tomorrow. Ronnie's at school. And you know, he's a proper right champion, that lad. It means I'm proud of him. I'm proud of him. So let's put the box down here. And the Frenches. Oh, it's got kitty cats on it. What? We got money. It's a 5-pound note. It's got the queen. Oh, wow, that's cool. That wow. is cool. It's was that Churchill? Winston Churchill? Let's see. Yep, Winston Churchill. See, I know who Winston Churchill and the Queen are. So, here. I don't necessarily want to read the... read that yet, because mine can take spoilers. We'll read that at the end. Beano Usonic. Who are you going to call? Is this a... oh, it's a comic. Okay. That's right there. Wow. Cool. We'll take a look here. Take a look at that. We got a Captain America pop. So, Captain America. See, he sent me this because of something I'm sending him that you were like, really? Because it was right around Valentine's Day when I bought it. You're like, oh, you buying something for your boyfriend on Valentine's Day? We were at Walmart, remember? You're like, are you seriously buying that on Valentine's Day?
I didn't know what you were buying it for. I didn't know who like, you were buying
for.
It's for
Pete. And you go, really? Your boyfriend on Valentine's
Day?
That
was a joke.
I know. Well, it was fun. What is this? Doddle. Captain America. It looks like it's got some Yorkshire slang. They kind of... that can a less tell a Yorkshire man, but they can't tell him I'm much. I'll do, oi do, put to wood in toil. But does that mean I'm going to hit you in the head with a bit of wood? Now then, down to Ginnel, flippin' eck. Hey, that sounds like a curse. There's naught so queer as folk. There's not, no.
Wait. Hold on.
That means there's not so happy a folk.
No. I was going back to the other thing that you said. Flipping. I was thinking.
Yeah. There's not so queer as folk. That means they're happy.
Right.
A up. I said it. Yeah. How you doing, old friend? A by gum. Where there's muck, there's brass. Sit this in, Don, and tell me about it. Come sit down and tell me about it. You're lekking? That sounds like, are you messing with me? Barm bot, I don't know. All got to foot and all stairs. I'll put the foot, I'll go downstairs, I think. Sippy, Ecky thump, frame thissen, fair to Midland. I said that one. Thank you. I will drink a coffee out of this. I do like tea, though. We mostly drink coffee. I think this is for you.
My favorite color.
Purple.
Yeah.
I
like that.
I got some
soft too.
Of the Union Jack socks. Might have some American flag socks. Let's see. Oh, he told me that. The full Monty breakfast. Full Monty breakfast. Full Monty breakfast. Read the ingredients while I check to see if
We're still recording.
Read the ingredients?
Yep, we're still recording.
I didn't need my glasses.
Okay.
I can't see it.
Okay. It's got energy, which I think the energy is sugar. Ingredients got beans, tomatoes, pork, sausage, potato, of course, water, mushrooms, bacon steaks, beef chop, sugar, salt, onion powder, ground paprika. Yeah. Oh, the full on tasty meal with baked beans, large sausages, potato chunks, mushrooms, mini bacon steaks, and mini beef cutlets. Mmm. See, when I hear the full Monty, I think of a movie.
Me too.
Yeah, I bet you like that movie, yeah. Don't you? But you guys with their steaks and bits out. Oh.
No.
Fish and chips. I was joking with him, and I was like, can you send me some fish and chips? It's like.
Oh, that's really.
Yeah. Fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
Because, like, there you actually, like, it's like street food.
So, fish and chips here, isn't that like.
Fish and french fries.
Yeah.
Like Long John Silver.
Yeah.
But fish and chips there, they say they're really good places. You get them, and they actually, like, take newspaper and put the fish and chips all there, and you walk around and eat it.
You call it Harry Butt, please.
Harry Butt?
New Caught on the Block. Harry Butt plays lead role in the West End musical Chippy Chippy Bang.
I bet you watched that musical, wouldn't you? Vimto, it's like a drink flavorer. Mm-hmm. The light's not good in here because the clouds went over. And somebody, I wonder who broke that. Who broke that? Who broke that, babe? Dina? Because I wasn't here. I was at work. Who broke that? You're going to break me, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Oh, more than chipotle paste. That's good. More than chipotle paste. Will you stop hitting me, woman? I love you. Here, you can open this
one. Sure you do.
You can open this one. Oh, that is actually, I asked him to send this to me. Because I have a buddy who's been looking for this. Hardcore. So if you're watching this video, you know this is for you. Who? Mike.
Oh.
You can open that one.
I was thinking my cousin.
Oh, we got some Yorkshire tea. Actually, I'll drink the Yorkshire tea out of that. This will be my tea cup.
Oh,
what is that? Bronston original pickle. Sweet pickle.
And cheese sandwich. I can see that, but I can't.
Oh, because yeah, they have pickle and cheese sandwiches.
I love that.
Now, what is this? Let's set some stuff.
Wait, what? What? Wait. Wait a second. How do you know this is... Wait, no, you're
here,
just...
put that on.
No, you... what have is
a beard.
This?
It's a beard. You have to do the rest of the video like that.
I can't see anything.
What do you mean you can't see anything? It's over your mouth, not your eyes.
I'm not talking about... I'm not talking about actually being able to see him, though. I can't see my face or what this is at.
Oh, these are for Quentin. They're Sheffield pins.
I can't see.
Sheffield pins.
I can't see.
These are for Quentin.
Wow, really? Thank you. Thank you.
You're the sexiest bearded woman I've ever seen. Come here. Mm. With some beard on beard action.
Oh.
I think they did that for when I shaved.
Yeah, I don't think this is.
Yeah. Oh, you'll like that.
Whatever.
You'll like that they send us more of that.
Oh, yay.
You'll really like
that. Excuse me.
We got some Smarties. What on earth was that?
I don't know.
Ooh, yeah. He told me about these prawn cocktail crisps. They're not chips. They're crisps. They're prawn is shrimp, basically. It's like a big shrimp. So these are shrimp flavored chips, and you're gonna have to try some.
Oh, shrimp flavored chips.
And we got. Oh, Susie was saying about these. They're candy bars. She said that these are really good candy bars. We got Happy Cow flavored. I hate to eat and then dairy milk. I'd hate to taste the unhappy cow. Wine gummies. These are wine-flavored gummies. Oh, kind of like a malt, kind of like, the ones we have. What are they called? Kind of like those, the ones that you
not
like.
Not the milk duds, but the other ones.
Where they like dissolve in your mouth. They're,
I can't think.
Yeah, it's been,
yeah, I don't know.
Jelly babies. Jelly babies. Hang on, we're running out of room and there's still stuff. I'm thinking this is for you.
Sounds good.
And I know who this is for. I know who that's for.
Oh, okay.
It's for Ronnie.
I should know that.
We will do a video when we show Ronnie his stuff.
I should have my glasses on. Oh, look. It's a unicorn. And it's... Look, is that purple or pink?
That's pink.
Oh, it's... No, that's beautiful.
Henderson's Relish. Oh, he was telling me about this. Hendo's the black stuff. Relish is today's Sheffield's institution... Adding spice to savor any dish. Splash it on rare bit. Next time I have rare bit, I'll make sure to put it on. What's rare bit? Stir it in shepherd's pie. Ooh, shepherd's pie is good. You need to make a shepherd's pie.
I haven't made one in a long time.
Team it in your Bloody Mary. Tip it over fish and chips for a fuller, richer flavor. So basically, I think this is kind of like a malt vinegar. So. Like, that's my guess. The chefies are probably screaming at us right now.
No!
And then HP sauce.
Oh, shoot.
Brown sauce. This is called, it's brown sauce.
Oh, gosh.
Great on sausages and bacon sandwiches. Try it on jacket potatoes or baked beans. It's delicious. Great mouth-watering, tasty meal. I'm getting hungry. Pete, you send me stuff and it makes me hungry. That's everything in the box. Let me.
And I'm trying to put on the necklace.
And thank you again. He went way above and beyond. And this time I'm slacking. Okay. Wow, look at all this.
We'll help. We'll help. Listen here the rest of the time.
Can't see what? Can you see me?
Well,
okay. Can you see me on a scale 1 to 10? How sexy
like,
am
I'm
I?
Like,
on a scale 1 to 10, how sexy am I?
Okay.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how sexy am I?
You're 10.
You can't see. Okay. Let's try the fish and chips. On the video, we need to try at least one thing.
That's good.
Oh, it's got 6 snap packs. Matter of fact, let's eat Long John Silver still.
Oh my god. So, what do they call them? Is this...
What they call, French fries chips, and they call chips crisps.
I just... Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't know. I'm just curious.
See, call them French fries, because our last name's French. And, yeah. No. Oh, well, they smell vinegary.
Oh yeah, they do smell good.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Oh.
No.
Mmm. Whoa, whoa.
Oh my goodness. Do I have a calorie thing on there or something? Because I eat too many of these. And then I don't have to worry about it because it doesn't say it. So I'm not worried about it. I'm just kidding. Oh my. Those are really good.
I think their calories is energy.
Oh wow.
A calorie is just a measurement of energy.
Right.
So.
Oh my gosh. That's something
else
I love.
Those are good. Those are good.
They're really good.
Mm-hmm. You know these? Mm-hmm. Mm. Well, separate taste test videos for the rest of those. But thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Susie. Thank you, Rosie. Rosie's their cat.
Oh. Thank you all.
Pete. Bright champion that lad. Pete.
Okay, it's a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Champion.
And if I was shucked to bits with that, just getting the box, opening the box, I'm like really shoved to bits with that, with the contents. I'm really shoved to bits with the contents of the box.
So.
It means it's good. It's good news. Good news.
Like happy you're.
I don't. I'm saying it. I'm not using it in the right context, but you know, hey Pete, try some stuff like this. Hey y'all, what's over yonder? Hey y'all, what's over yonder? Mm-hmm. You're gonna ruin your supper if you keep eating like that. I'll give you something to cry about. You know, what else?
Well, we're not.
Well, no,
we're
she,
not that bad.
Angela says this all the time. I'm just so tired. When you're what?
I have an accent, and I am from I'm from Tennessee.
I'm from Tennessee.
Well, I am, but when I'm tired, I don't know, it just... I don't even notice
and
it.
I'll be
you notice
there,
it.
And I'll be like, what? She goes, I'm tired. I'm like, what? She goes, I'm tired.
Yeah, sorry. Tired. Sorry.
Yeah. This is a common conversation here in Oklahoma.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I'm gonna run over yonder to Sonic. Oh, wait, no, not yonder. I'm gonna run over to Sonic. What? You want something? Yeah, give me a Coke. What kind? Dr. Pepper.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So... Or he'd be like, I'm running the Bronx, what do you want? Give me an ice cream. Give me a sundae. What kind? Oh, you know, the hot fudge. Brahms is big in Oklahoma. Or be like, hey, where do you want to go? You want to go to 10 Kill or Eufaula? I got the boat ready. You want to go to 10 Kill or Eufaula? I don't want to go to Dirty Bird. I don't know. Whichever 10 Kill or Eufaula you pick. Those are lakes. Dirty Bird is Lake Thunderbird. We call it Dirty Bird because it's like brown. The water's brown, like doo-doo brown.
It's gross.
Doo-doo brown.
I don't swim in that lake.
So it's like a mixture of this and this together, color-wise. It's like doo-doo brown. Doo-doo brown.
Yeah, no.
All right. Oh.
You know that trip is in June?
What trip?
Austin. You know, the London and all that.
Is he going?
I don't know.
Hey, Pete, you might need to... take a bus down to London, because Austin might be going to London in June, and you might need to go over yonder and holler at him, be like, hey, I just want to holler at you for a minute, just for a right minute, you might want to drive that country mile down to London and holler at Austin, he basically kinfolk.
That's true. I have people say, hey, just holler at me later. Never really thought about it until... Give me a call.
Say bye.
Bye. I'm not going to say bye. Bye-bye. Bye.
Y'all come back now, you hear?